Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, welcome. My name is Ellen. So, super exciting weekend this weekend. I finally have a weekend off from work. So I'm actually going away for the weekend with a few of my friends. I am like literally sweating right now because I've been running around trying to get all my stuff together and it's like 90 degrees outside. Literally look at my arm. It's like shiny. So I'm gonna make this intro really quick. I am about to get picked up by Blaze and we are heading to the beach for the weekend and we're gonna go out tonight. So I figured since I'm doing something like fun and exciting that I would take you guys along with me. I'm gonna try to film as much as I possibly can for you guys. But I just wanted to say hello. If you guys enjoy this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and I'm so excited! Say what up.
We're back. We are back, people. Are you excited?
Yes.
Have you
Welcome
missed us? It's been so long since we've like all been together. Because of COVID.
December.
We're being safe.
Best friend.
I know. I know the last time we played together. We are just chilling. We're getting ready, and then we're gonna go out. I have a mask. Don't worry.
Oh, I have my mask too. I have a mask also.
All over 21, so we're good. Blaze is taking out the braids. Like shit's getting real. The braids are coming out.
Rocky Blaze.
I don't know how good that is. Oh, but.
Still super zoomed. Nope. Hi guys. That woman was just looking at me. Guys, this is why I need to get back into like the groove of vlogging. Because I didn't at all today. So we woke up. I will tonight. I'm going to.
Yeah.
Okay.
You should bring it out.
I don't know about
bring
that.
It out.
I don't know about that. Maybe I will. That'd be kind of funny though.
Vlog on your phone.
I know, but my phone's like not the best quality.
You vlog on my phone.
Okay. Okay. So we woke up this morning. I'm gonna like recap the day real quick. It's like five. It's already like 5 o'clock, but so we woke up, got ready, went and got food, and now we're at the beach. Look how beautiful it is. Look how beautiful Blaze is. Blaze is having a great day. Okay. So we're at the beach. Say hi, Josh.
Hola.
It's so freaking beautiful out though. Literally, I've been like chilling all day. I don't think I got burned. I think maybe I got a little crisp, but not burned.
I definitely got burned.
Yeah, but so we're just gonna chill for a little while longer. And then we're gonna go get dinner and then we're gonna go out. You guys probably can't even see me because the sun is behind me, but yeah. I just remembered I have my camera with me. I didn't think I did. So we're gonna vlog. And it's kind of funny. I like forget what it's like to vlog in public with people around. Everyone looks at you, but like, hey, content. All right, I will talk to you guys when we get back to our place.
Dancing out of the boat, and yeah.
Blaze is having a good day. We are back. So I drove home. I drove Blaze's car.
Yep.
Because Blaze had a good day. So. Dressed, I'm ready to go. We're gonna go out to dinner and then probably come back here, get ready a little bit more just because we got ready really quick and like showered and stuff. And then we are going out.
I put it.
We just can't find her mask. Don't know where it is, but yeah. So I'm not gonna bring my camera because I don't want to keep it in my purse, but we're gonna find Blaze's mask. I don't know where she put it. And I will talk to you guys when we get back later. Hey guys, so it is, I think, about 2 weeks later. I said this in my last video that I wouldn't do this again, but here we are. So the last thing that you guys saw, I believe, was when I was at the beach with my friends,
But basically, I got home that weekend. I'm so out of breath. I always run upstairs to get my camera. But anyways, yeah, so I think the last thing you saw was when I was at the beach, and then that weekend we got home, and then immediately it was back to work. So when I go back to work, it's kind of like that's all I'm doing. So I haven't really filmed a lot, but I wanted to film a little bit this weekend. I'm hoping that my camera is going to stay charged at least for today because it's like kind of low battery. But I just got up, I got ready, and now I am heading out to do something that I can't tell you about yet. And I sound like one of those YouTubers that's like, I have a secret and I can't tell you. But genuinely, I can't tell you because nothing is finalized yet. But basically, I'm working on something for business, and it's been in the works for a little while. It's a process. It's definitely a process and a half. So I am going to go do that. I probably can't show you. I might film and make a video about it all like later, but I just wanted to kind of touch base with you guys, let you know what's going on. It is August 7th now. But yeah, I gotta go because I have to go meet with some people. So I will talk to you guys in a little bit. I'm heading right to work after. Maybe might film there just because so many people like want to know what's going on when I work. So yeah, I'm sorry that it's taken this long to start filming again, but I figured I would just do a little weekend in my life, show you what I got going on. Don't know how exciting it's gonna be, but here we are.
Hey. So, excuse my hair. I just got out of the shower. So it's the next day, and I didn't film anything yesterday because right after I went and did the stuff that I needed to do, I went right to work. But I'm gonna be like completely honest, and I know I don't have to be, but I just wanted to kind of share a little bit about like also why I'm not filming. Sorry if you can hear the fan, it's like really hot, so I have the fan on in my room. But yeah, so just being completely honest with you guys, I have just been very stressed lately. I just have a lot going on and like a lot of exciting things for sure. But with the excitement and everything that I'm working on and trying to do, it's definitely a lot. I've obviously had some very big changes over the last few months, and everything kind of just like did a complete 180. And last night and then like today, I mean, I guess like yesterday too, I've just felt like super, super off. And this happens sometimes when I am doing a lot and like dealing with a lot and just like feel like I'm going a million miles a minute and going like 10 different directions at once. So yeah, I've just been like super, super stressed. And when I get really stressed like this, sometimes my anxiety is really bad. And definitely not to, like, disclaimer, definitely not to the point of like some people dealing with anxiety, but it just tends to kind of like creep up, and I feel like I'm always should be doing something, or if I am doing a million things, I feel like I can't get everything done that I have to do, and that I'm not like doing a good enough job. And I just put a lot of pressure on myself because I always feel like I should be doing better, I should be moving faster, I should be getting this done, I should be getting that done. And like sometimes it gets to the point where it's like I feel like I'm doing so much that I literally don't want to do anything at all and just like try to avoid it, but I know that I have to do what I have to do. I guess like yesterday and especially like today, it really, really hit me. Like I literally could not sleep last night at all. I like could not fall asleep for the life of me, and I was just thinking about a million things, and it's just been like so in my head. And even like today, like I was at work and it was fine, and but just like all day I was just like super stressed. Like I feel like my heart's like beating out of my chest. If you guys deal with this stuff, like you would know what I mean. But yeah, obviously like if I'm not doing anything or if I'm just like working, then I'm not going to be filming. So like I really haven't had much to film. Like obviously last weekend when I took the weekend, was that last weekend or 2 weeks ago? I think it was maybe 2 weeks ago. When I like went away for the weekend, obviously like I just got to chill and like relax, which was amazing. I definitely feel like my like mind and my body needed it. Without making this like too long going on like a huge rant, I just wanted to let you guys know that like I have a lot going on, and I just feel like I'm trying to like keep up with everything that I have to do. It's just been a lot of stress, and sometimes I just need time to like be in my own head and like just try to figure out how to get out of it, like try to make a plan for myself, try to like just chill and like relax. And yeah, it's just been hard. And I feel like it sucks too, because I always used to love being like home, just like watching TV, like literally was like so lazy. I mean, I was constantly doing stuff when I was like in high school and college and everything, but like I also love just to like chill and just literally do nothing. But now when I do that, or like when I have a spare time, I'm like, okay, what should I be doing? I need to be doing something. I've just been like so stressed, and it's like so annoying because I literally can't get out of my own head, and I like want to go out and do stuff, and because everything's like closed with COVID, and then like a lot of my friends are either like back to where they live or are working again and stuff, it's just really hard to like plan time to like go and do stuff with people. And just like we really can't do a lot because nothing's really open. So then I am like situation like tonight, I'm like, okay, like what can I go do? Like what can I like, can I need to get out of the house and just like do something, like get my mind off of things. And then I'm like constantly stressing, I'm like, okay, like who's around, like what can I go do? And then like half the time I end up just like going for a drive or like going somewhere and just like chilling. So yeah, all right, I'm gonna like stop ranting. Hopefully I'll film something else this weekend. I'm probably just gonna like anytime I do something just like take you guys with me, but just wanted to kind of fill you in on what's going on and just let you know that I am good, but I'm definitely kind of in a tough like headspace right now. So thanks for always listening to me rant. If you skipped ahead, it's fine too. But yeah, I will talk to you guys in the next clip. I'm not sure if it's gonna be like tonight or tomorrow or when, but yeah, gonna go. Hi guys, so it is now Friday, August 14th, and I again have not been filming, but what I've decided to do is I'm going to kind of just film when I feel like I have time to, or I feel like it, and kind of just like give you little glimpses like throughout Sophie glimpses like throughout the week and stuff of what I am up to. Sorry if you can see my computer screen, I'm gonna leave it there because I don't have yeah, so I feel like I want to kind of just like film whenever I can for you guys so you can kind of see what I'm up to. So today I don't go into work. I was supposed to go in at 11, but I'm going in at like 10:30. Around 9:30 right now, I already got up, I put some makeup on, and I just ate breakfast. But what I am doing now is some work stuff. So I have to like go over and like check shipping for orders and do all that kind of stuff. And basically like for the business. Sophie, please, I love you, but you're keep knocking my computer over. It's just been a lot of like work stuff lately and just like driving a lot of places and being at work all day. And then when I'm not at work, I'm home and I'm doing other work stuff. So yeah. But yeah, I just wanted to say hi and just let you know what I am doing. So right now I'm checking the status of an inventory order that we placed the other day just to see when it's coming, because we are running low or are out of stuff that we ordered in this order. So we kind of obviously need that. I have to remember what day I ordered this stuff on. Let me know if you guys kind of want to see like more of the business side of things that I do. I do like my own business stuff, but then I also do work for my job. So I feel like what my plan is for like YouTube and stuff, obviously I'm going to film like vlogs when I go out and do stuff, sit down videos, all the normal stuff, but I also want to kind of like film at random times and show like what I'm doing throughout the week. So, I can't really show you the stuff that I'm looking at on my computer just because it's, like, private. But also, can we talk about how long my hair has gotten? If you guys watched my last video, or, like, one of my last videos of, like, the beauty stuff, my favorite beauty stuff, I'm telling you this collagen is freaking insane. And if you didn't watch that video, go watch it, because the link to the collagen is in the description of that video. I just wanted to check in and say, hey! And I'm gonna do this right now, and I have to probably call my boss just to like let him know the information, but
just wanted to say hey. And also I got a new watch band because my other one lost this little piece and it was like flopping everywhere and I literally had an elastic band on it. So I hope you're all doing well and I will talk to you in a little.
I'm sorry my phone is going off. Today, it is actually September 1st. It's so crazy. I cannot believe it's September. Where did the summer go? I'm not ready for the cold weather. But I just wanted to take you guys along my day today because I have the day off and Blaze and I think are gonna try to go to the beach. It's a little chilly out, so don't know how that's gonna go. But if not, we'll probably just end up going and doing something else. But I just wanted to pop in here and I'm just packing up all my stuff right now. I'm getting ready and I'm waiting to hear back from her about what the plan is, but figured I would just start getting ready and doing all that stuff now. It's around like 10:15, so it's a little bit later, but we both kind of wanted to just sleep in this morning since, you know, sleep isn't really a thing right now. But yeah, I will show you guys what we get up to today. I'm so excited to be filming again and I'll see you guys in a few. I don't know if you guys will be able to hear me and there's stuff on my camera, but because it's kind of windy, we made it to the beach. I'm here with Blaze. I didn't film us driving in. I kind of forgot I had my camera because I have not been vlogging. But yeah, we're just chilling. It's actually so beautiful out. It's not even like cold. Like the breeze is like just enough, but the sun is so warm. We just saw something out in the water. Not sure where it is or what it was, but I kind of want to capture it again. Also, these seagulls are having some issues today, clearly. Like, what is happening? Legit no idea. But we are just chilling. It's so beautiful out. We're actually like getting a decent amount of color, which is nice. Since both of us have been working so much, we literally have not seen the sun. So yeah, I'm not sure what we're gonna be up to. We're gonna chill here. We just took some pictures, so you'll probably see them on my Instagram if you follow me. And they're sick. And also, not sure what's going on, but there's this little house that's like right near the water where we are. And we pulled in and there was like two cop cars here and they're like sitting like at the house. So I wanna know like what's going on. The cop's literally like looking in our direction. So this is like super awkward. Yeah. But I like wanna know what's going on. I'm like such a person like that. Like if I see like a police car or like fire truck or something, like I'm always like, oh, what's going on? Like obviously I hope everyone's okay, but I want to know what's going on.
Yeah. You know this one. You know this one. J-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-j-
JB for life.
You shake me till you wake me from this bad dream. I'm going down, down, down. And I just can't believe my first love won't be around. And I'm like, baby, baby, baby. Oh, like, baby, baby, baby. No, like, baby, baby, baby. Oh, thought you'd always be mine, mine.
Good morning, everyone. Oh my god. I'm gonna start this off really quick because I am driving, but I am heading to Rhode Island actually for a photo shoot today, which is super exciting. I have been so freaking exhausted because I have been working so much. So definitely a struggle to be going all the way there today. It's probably like an hour and a half away. And then obviously I'll be there for like 4 hours or so. Man, longer than that. We'll be shooting for like 4 hours. Probably like six. But we are off and I'm going to actually try to show you guys as much as I possibly can today. Usually with like shoots and stuff, I am obviously like working majority of the time, so I can't really film a ton, but I will attempt to show you as much as I can. But I just wanted to say hello and check in and say welcome back. And yeah, so I'm gonna drive and I will see you guys when I get there. All right, road trip done. I just arrived. I honestly have no idea where I'm going. I'm gonna have to walk. I think it's like a 2-minute walk. I just parked in like this random lot nearby. So yeah, drive wasn't too bad, surprisingly. I'm gonna go in and try to figure out where I'm going, and I will show you guys when I get there. I'm actually not sure if I'm gonna add this into like what I've been filming. I've been filming like random days and just like not posting it because it doesn't really have like a context to it. But I just wanted to say hello. It is Friday. I am going to work and then
I have something to do tonight that I will talk to you about later, which is super exciting, and I'm kind of nervous, but I just wanted to intro the video and say hello, and I will bring you guys along during my day today and actually show you what I'm doing at work, because some of the girls were like, oh my god, please bring your camera. So I figured, why not show you what goes on during the day? So I will talk to you guys in a little bit. All right, I just pulled into work, so I'm gonna go inside and I'm gonna surprise the girls. I'm gonna film them when I'm walking in, see what they do. It's gonna be so fun. I'm so excited because I've always wanted to like film at work, and like when I was at the salon, obviously I couldn't, but like this environment is like so fun and chill, and like we're all about like social media and everything. So I'm so excited. So I'll show you guys when I go inside. All right, here we go. Using the box to the side of me to use as like a little prop, but I'm just in the back right now going over some stuff on my computer, inventory stuff, and just like other like background stuff. With me managing, I have to do like the ordering of everything, so that's what I'm doing. I'm just double checking on everything, but I'm gonna do this quick so I can get back out front. But yeah, this is kind of how the day goes. I haven't shown you too much like out front just because we've been a little bit busy, but yeah, this is my life. This is how it goes. Okay guys, so it is the next day. I got home and had to like rush. I feel like I'm like not used to doing makeup anymore. I look like crusty. Okay. I got home yesterday and I was like super, super rushed because I had to leave the house basically because I went to a friend's house and saw a medium. And I'm like a very spiritual person, but I have never like actually gone to a medium. And like, obviously, even though I am very spiritual, like you still go in and you kind of like are skeptical about stuff. And when I tell you that this experience was insane. So I lost my grandfather 4 years ago, and he was like one of the closest people to me in my life. I miss him every single day. I think about him every single day. And the one thing that I've wanted since he passed away was just to kind of like get some clarity about the situation, because it was very unexpected, and just kind of like, I don't know, just get some answers and like see if he's actually really there and like watching over me, which like I always have believed that he is. And without going into like too much detail, he came through right away. Me and my mom were both there, and it was like the woman wanted to start with us because she felt the energy so strong. And the stuff that she was saying, it was like right off the bat, like knew names right away, knew that it was a male figure. And like as we got into it, and like I wasn't giving too much detail because like I don't want it to be like one of those things where you can like take something and run with it and kind of just like make something up. But like she literally knew specific names, knew like about specific things in my life, and it was so unbelievably crazy. And we got clarity basically on how he passed away. Like obviously we didn't even tell her like how he passed away. Like all she said was that he basically just fell asleep. And that's all I wanted to hear, is just like knowing that he didn't suffer. So many specific things. It was just like mind-blowing. And like my mom was going into it and she was super, super nervous, and like she's spiritual as well, but like obviously she's gonna have doubts and everything. And she was like blown away, like immediately as soon as the woman started saying stuff, like we both started crying. And it was just like so insane to see that he's here and he knows what's going on. And you do your research on like if you want to go to someone. I'll see if I can link her like information down below, but it was absolutely crazy, and it was like one of the best experiences that I could have had. And just like knowing that he knows what's going on and like knows about the people in my life and is approving of like what I'm doing, and that he's gonna be supportive and helping me throughout the way, like just means like the absolute world to me. But I just wanted to check in with you guys and tell you why I didn't film yesterday. Obviously I couldn't film while I was there because like we were in the session and like paying attention and everything. And then I went to work this morning and now I am going out to do some stuff. And so thanks for bearing with me. And I'm going to try to show some more interesting stuff, but super, super crazy, super wild experience. You guys have any questions like about how it was or like anything like that, definitely comment down below and I'll be able to help you out and just kind of like tell you about my experience. I know some people don't believe in this stuff, but like it was to a T, like specific names of people in my life and stuff that like you wouldn't be able to Google, and like locations of things and ages of things. It was just wild, like absolutely wild. So all right, I'm gonna go because I'm about to leave my house, but I just wanted to say hello, check in, say what's up, and yeah, so I will talk to you guys in the next clip. Not sure when that's gonna be, but I just wanted to say hi, and I miss you, and I ramble forever and ever, so I'm gonna stop filming now.